The old citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
What do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Carve.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry.
Sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here. Next, Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom. The pride of all Persians.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us? Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had... Here, not ever...
I'm good.
Your sword?
Yes. They have never...
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the Prince and Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Come on. What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature, and I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Wakwak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves. There are many Wakwak trees throughout Mount Kar.
Tell me, you say you know we're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being... Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen... Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Kar, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on. Here, I might as well show you.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'll share my discoveries with you when I can. But I'll need time crystals.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Kar.
brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome. Welcome.
Oh!